Stock markets continued to rally after the agreement on the fiscal cliff in the United States on the 1st of January. We saw very strong markets in the United States and in Europe yesterday and also in Asia this morning. Nasdaq and Dow Jones jumped 2.5% to 3%, and the big winners were Bank of America and Apple, which both gained around 3%. The situation in the currency market are more confused. The euro, which had a very good day yesterday and reached 132.84, has fallen back over yesterday and in the morning today, and is trading now on 131.54 against the dollar. The main reason seems to be profit-taking and of course also news from the Eurozone telling about very poor outlook for economic growth in 2013. The Japanese yen that fell to its lowest level in 28 months against the euro yesterday has been recovering today, and it's now trading on a much higher level towards the dollar. I think, however, that this is only temporarily. Also, the British pound that saw healthy gains yesterday has fallen today against dollar, which generally speaking is stronger against most currencies. Also, the Scandinavian currencies that had big gain against dollar and euro yesterday has weakened today, and Norwegian krone is down to 5.56, and Danish and Swedish krones are also weaker than yesterday. Commodity prices are approximately at the same level. Certain technical correction. But oil prices are keeping good up, and Brent is still above $112 an ounce. Gold prices and silver prices that skyrocketed yesterday have also technically corrected today. I wish all of you a good trading day from Cyprus and United World Capital.